helping make your life easier. Moms Every Day.
Good afternoon to you, everyone. Thanks for joining us today for Moms Every Day, talking about some exciting travel opportunities today with Dominique Ranieri from Jaeger Airport and Andrea Tracewell from National Travel. All right, so today we are talking about a fun opportunity for people, and this one starts and ends at Jaeger Airport, but in between, you get a chance to cruise up the Mississippi River. So Dominique, let's start with you. What do you have for us?
That's right, Taylor. We're really excited to team up with National Travel for a couple of exciting river cruise opportunities. And I usually get to talk about the airport and the flights, but today I'm going to help Andrea out and tell you a little bit about this really exciting opportunity. Our first trip is a 5-day river cruise that starts and ends right in New Orleans. You spend your first day in the city of New Orleans as you uncover iconic cuisines spiced with the cultural flavors of the city's past, explore the unique sites and attractions lining the historic streets, as you've probably seen from the famous French Quarter. And you can also admire the beauty of nature in the stunning Garden District or City Park. So the official voyage on your river cruise begins right out of New Orleans, and that's right where you return, and you're on the mighty Mississippi River the entire time.
And this is a beautiful area too, to experience right here at home, because I think a lot of times when people think of traveling, they think I have to go out of the country to experience things, but really you kind of get that taste of, you know, foreign culture almost here at home. So that's really nice. So, you know, Dominique, we want to talk to you too. There's several stops that people are making along the way on this one. So tell us about those.
That's right. The first stop is Nottoway. It's the South's largest remaining antebellum mansion. The mansion's nickname is actually White Castle, and it sits on a plantation that overlooks the Grand Mississippi River. It has 200 old oak trees with history dating back to 1859. So you're right, Taylor, you don't have to go to Europe to experience like really rich, true history. We have it right here in the United States, and not a far flight and a very convenient cruise.
This would be a beautiful area too to take advantage of, especially during the fall months. I mean, that would just be a beautiful time to be there. So, you know, Andrea, we want to turn to you now too, because if people are interested in booking this trip, you are the ones that they need to do it with. So, you know, how will you all get us there on this trip?
So right now, American Airlines has round-trip airfare from Charleston's Jaeger Airport to New Orleans for $371.60 per person.
Okay, and you know, these are really reasonable fares, because I think sometimes people hear these and they think, well, you know, I mean, it sounds all right, but these are great fares for this time of the year. So, you know, Andrea, we want to talk to you too, because I think you all are offering some specials. So what do you have going on?
We are, yes. So cruising especially is great for the wintertime months, like you mentioned earlier. And right now, National Travel is going to be offering double travel reward points on all 5-night or more cruise packages that are booked between now and the end of November.
Okay, so you do have to book, though, before the end of November to take advantage of that, correct?
Yes. Yep. Okay. Give us a call, put your booking in before then, and you'll receive double travel rewards.
And is there like a specific time that this cruise is going on? What months are we looking at, or dates as far as the cruise is concerned?
This cruise, I believe, has several dates that it will be offered.
Okay.
Throughout, I know, the month of February, and I think it even goes into March as well.
Oh, great. Well, okay, so Andrea, we want to talk to you too, of course. If people are interested in booking this, they want to take advantage of this and, of course, get that special too. What's the best way for them to do that?
Yes, National Travel, we are there for you. There's an agent always at the line, so 24/7. Go ahead and give us a call, or feel free to email us, vacationplanner@nationaltravel.com.
And like you said, you need to book before the end of November to get that special. Andrea, what was that special one more time?
For all 5-night cruises or longer, uh-huh, you will receive double travel reward points.
Oh, perfect.
And those are points that you can turn into upgrades on the boats, or lots of different options for you.
Oh, wonderful. Well, this sounds like a beautiful vacation. I'm sure one that people will want to take advantage of. But remember, like Andrea said, you really need to jump on this one soon, because it's going to fill up quick. So if you need more information, you would like to head up the Mississippi River for a cruise, head over to WSAZ Mobile or WSAZ.com. We'll be able to get you in touch with National Travel and Jaeger Airport so you can start booking your vacation today. Thanks for joining us, everybody. Have a great day.